Hello. This is Maxtor and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Uncharted 4. We are currently kind of here with our wife and we end up in a Jeep. And yeah, we need to figure out a way of doing the second elevator. And that's what we're gonna do. Oh, she's hot.
Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Breathe.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Don't need to worry.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
I don't know, I couldn't hear you clearly. And another marriage vow thing.
Better or worse?
Oops.
Here, give me a hand with this.
Right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together. As a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
Don't touch me.
I
No.
You know,
Down.
We should stay focused.
Yep.
There'll be time for this later.
Okie dokie. Say yes, move on.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
What? Oh, God. Come on.
Okay. Should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Warren!
I hate bridges!
Oh,
hell.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate?
Brace yourself!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Nate!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Should keep moving.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's still pissed.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening right there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
How did you...
By your lonesome?
Rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, mate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Up and over. All right. I see a lot of these.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here. Watch your head. Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Okay. We're good, we're good.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Okay.
Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Hang on.
Spotted something!
Be careful, bro. How's it? Got anything?
Hey, you there?
Damn it, watch out.
Okay.
Be here. Nothing. Okay.
What? Shit. What was that?
Where the hell did he go?
Nothing yet.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's better.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. I think they found the treasure.
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders? Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Refreshing.
Nate. Hey, I see some boxes and supplies up there.
Coming.
Come to Papa. After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Well, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Okay, guys, let's found something a little bit more drying, like this, and we're gonna cut here.
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
Continue in the next
you don't
video.
Think it's them.
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
So exactly. I hope you like it. If you do so, just let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. So I see you in the next one. Cheers. Bye-bye.